And this morning, what I will focus on is what all this means for small countries. The implied question, particularly for small countries like Singapore, is whether we can continue to secure our place in the sun and how we might do so in this clash of the titans.